guys, Rashid here. We at Zoetwater Resort and it's a lovely day to get some crayfish. So I'm gonna go in now and see what we can catch for video. Let's do this. Zoetwater Resort, look at the water. Beautiful conditions. You can see some campers over there in the distance in the background. Lots of people camping here this weekend. It's a long weekend. So yeah, I'm gonna get my bait done and gear up and go in. Hopefully catch me. I can't film from inside the water because my phone's not waterproof. But when I don't have a waterproof video camera. So let's see what I get when I come out. Catch you next time. So today we got special recipe for you guys. Crayfish, limpets, onions, egg, and we're gonna make some fish cakes with these and some crayfish curry. So today we went out and I decided last minute that I should mix it up and add something extra to this recipe. So that's why we have the limpets here today, and we're gonna make it a bit interesting for you guys. So we boiled these already, drained the water just to make it more tender, and now we're gonna grind it or blend it and put it in a blender into finer pieces. The two people sitting in front on the rocks collecting the limpets was my mom and sis, so they actually helped collect for the video and for the crayfish bait. So the maximum is 15 per person, but we were a group of 4 people. So it was me, mom and sis, and another friend that was checking the water conditions. As you can see, in the jug's full. So after we blend it, after it's grinded, the limpets looks like this. Fine pieces. Then we're gonna take an onion. You can add green peppers, you can add parsley, you can add carrots, you can add bread, potato, but I'm not gonna add all of those right now. I'm gonna add the egg just to keep everything together. So when you add bread, you normally just run a little cold water over the bread and squash it a few times. This is just makes the bread easier to mix with everything else, and it keeps everything together. Let's mix. So lastly, the main process is creating the balls for everyone. You get balls, I get balls, everybody get balls. Big man. So while the oil is heating up, we're gonna add our fish cakes. Just give those a moment, and then we're gonna start with our crayfish curry on the side. So we're just braising the onions, to make it nice and brown. We're gonna add some bay leaves. Some crushed chilies. Some fine nutmeg. Oh, it smells already. So this, there we go. So hopefully, I'm gonna take the intestine out now. Hopefully I get the whole intestine in one go. There you go. Okay guys, so I've cut the tail part into medallions for the curry. And I notice most times guys go out and get crayfish, but then they only enjoy eating the tail. They throw this part away, the body, they throw it away. So basically I've utilized the entire crayfish. I've cut it into many pieces, the tail, into medallions, and I've taken the legs and the meat inside parts out. I've just dispatched the shell. To me that's not wasting any meat. Because a lot of guys do is they go out for crayfish and then they only take the tail. They only eat the tail, they throw the rest of the body away. To me that's a big waste, not only to you, to the crayfish and the ecosystem in which it loves them. Because why would you risk everything for only the tail? I know it's the best part to eat, but surely there's better ways of using the whole crayfish. So today I'm going to use the entire crayfish and make a nice curry and show you that you can actually eat the whole crayfish. Okay, as you can see, our fish cakes are going. It's browned up nicely on the top. I've turned it around so the bottom part can brown up. It's a few more minutes till it's done and then I'll show you a nice recipe. So during the making of this video, my phone died and we had to continue with the recipe or the food. So I'm filming afterwards, after I charged my phone for a bit. So as you can see, we're going here, we used some Raja mild spicy. Then we had cayenne pepper, and we had curry and leaf masala. Then we added a small bit of spice and all things nice, red Thai red curry paste, just to give it that red look. And as you can see here, our fish cakes browned up nicely. Looks delicious. Notice that if you don't get it nice and crispy like this, it will fall apart and your whole fish cake will be a flop. We got our curry going. We added some bay leaves, nice potatoes, some chili, crushed chilies, some curry, cayenne pepper, and mild and spicy curry powder. So we're just gonna let that go for a while before we add our crayfish. So we're gonna add the crayfish that we diced. So our curry is almost done now. This is the last
lap.
It looks little now, but when it's done, we only added the potatoes so it can go further. When you make curry, you can add potatoes, you can leave it out. But we just added the potatoes to make it go further. Yeah. So our crayfish curry is almost done. Another 5 minutes. And then you can eat this. Finally. Starving all day for this video. It's okay. Dish it up. So thank you. Crayfish curry and limpet fish cakes. Done. Can't wait to enjoy this. Amazing.